Shalom. First and foremost, I want to give all praises, honor, and glory unto Yahweh, Bahashem, Yahweh Shai, Bahashem Rechak Wadash, double honors to the apostles and elders of Great Millstone, and peace and blessings to all you I came out there pushing this word with our truth and sincerity, and to all you believers out there who believe it on the gospel. And it's the brother Quara Abad from GMS Houston camp. And want to go into a fairly quick lesson, man. You know, speaking on some current news, which furthers, you know, furthers us getting to the end, man. You know, it's certain key prophecies that have to take place before Yahweh Shai can come back, before America could be destroyed, before World War III, so on and so forth. And one of these major prophecies that we have been waiting on and have been speaking about is approaching us, man, quickly, man. Hey, as you know, the Apostle Tahar have coined this year, the year of hastening to the coming of Yahweh Bashim Yahweh Shai. You see, we just starting the year out. We looking for things to happen. We looking for prophecies to fulfill, man. And one major one with us, like I just mentioned, is here. And that's what? Now, before I even get into the lesson, you know, as we speak, I'm going to have to use a lot of code words. You know, I probably had a video planned in the background. But it's been confirmed that the Pentagon is been having in works a creation of a micro CHIP, you know, a micro CHIP, right? Which we know and believe that that's the mark of the beast, right? And now you had the articles yesterday on the Pentagon. They've been creating a micro CHIP that can detect you know, C19. You know, it's crazy. We gotta use all these code words, man. But again, that's another sign of the famine of the word. You see. But anyway, man, shouldn't be a long video anyway. Just want to hit. Really, I got like 3-4 scriptures, and that's about it. But you know, just to update on the news, man. It's here. Prophecy is here. We seeing it being fulfilled. You know. But anyway, the Pentagon, they've been in having this micro, you know, CHIP. You know, mark of the beast, one that's coming out that can detect C19 before you get symptoms. Now, this all playing into Esau, you know, seeming like he's trying to help you, man. Right? Now, of course, we know with that chip, you can buy and sell with it, as it's saying in Revelation 13. You know, you go be able to have health info on, as brother's been saying, and we starting to see that. Before you get the so-called virus, right, a chip, and you could detect it before symptoms. How convenient, right? They're going to have all your health info on there, personal info on there. It's so convenient. No need for wallets, no need for this. People stealing, you know, Bitcoin, people stealing. It's all going to be in you. Now, we can kind of see how the Lord will bring in the mark of the beast, man. It's as it's going, it's going to have to be by the medical field. You know, with the vaccine, you know, ain't talking about you could detect C19, you know. But let me get this real quick, you know, and Lord willing, this lesson be edifying. But again, this going to happen to everybody. This going to everybody being tested. And I remember I seen Chief Fee from Scoffing talking about people who was talking about the mark of the beast was the chip. What y'all got to say now with the jab? Well, what you got to say now that they saying that the new jab going to be the chip. What you got to say now, man? Right? Let me get that, man. Let me get that Habakkuk 2, you know? Hey, prophecy about to be fulfilled is about to shut a lot of mouths, man. You know, so this is just a little update on the you know, current situation we talking about, chip. And I'll put some articles, and I might play the little video looping in the background. But like I said, this might be under a 10-minute video. It's a lot I've been rambling this whole time. But it's Habakkuk 2:1. It says, I will stand upon my watch and set me upon the tower and will watch to see what he will say unto me and what I shall answer when I reprove. Now, this is Habakkuk. He said he's standing upon his watch to see what the Lord going to say unto him. Now, in modern times, we don't have an actual watchtower we can stand on to warn our people. But what's our modern day watchtowers? How we watch out for danger? We look on certain news sites, Al Jazeera, RT, you know, whatever news sites you can find that can give good info. That's what you look at to stand on your watch to see what's going on in your city. See what's going on in your state. See what's going on in America. See what's going on in the world. And we standing upon our watch, right? But just like Habakkuk said, he says, and I will watch to see what it will say unto me. Well, how the Most High speak through the things he's doing on the earth. So just like we knew the microchip, right, is to be the MOB, right? We believe that, but we just had to watch to see how the Heavenly Father was going to have it play out on earth. You see, and we seeing with this C19, right, talking about the new chip can detect C19. We seeing how he gonna usher it in by where this pandemic, man. And you see already how he doing it. If you don't have like when the pandemic first started, right, the mask was optional. Then weeks later, the mask mandatory. You see, right now the jab's optional. Soon jab's gonna be what you gonna, well, you seeing it right now. Certain stores, you can't get into certain stores if you don't have it. Down there in the South Americas, I believe, or somewhere, it was a volcano hit, and you had people trying to evacuate. The only ones who could evacuate was the ones who had the jab. So what's going to be the next step? The only way you can get by in society is if you get this chip, right, that can detect the C19, man. And that's the next stage we're coming into, and this how it's playing out on earth so far as we can see. Lest the Lord got something else in plan. But it says, and the Lord answered me, Yahweh answered me and said, write the vision. And what's the vision? The prophecies, right? Write the vision and make it plain upon tables that he may run that readeth. The prophets of old wrote the visions they seen, and we here today breaking them down unto you. But this the point. For the vision, for the prophecies, right? For the vision is yet for an appointed time, but at the end it shall speak and not lie. And right now we seeing this speak, man. We seeing the prophecy of the MOB, Revelation 13, speaking, man. How? Because it's playing out in the earth. It's tangible proof now. We ain't just saying believe us because we saying it. No, we telling you what it is, and we got articles to back it up, videos to back it up, coming from the so-called governments of this world, man. In Israel, you got chip manufacturing plants being made. China, I believe. Yeah, prophecy speaking, man. It's happening. We seeing it. You see? But it says, at the end it shall speak and not lie, though it tarry, wait for it, because it will surely come and will not tarry. Just like Captain Tazariak a couple weeks or months ago, I seen one of his little live shows, and he snuck it in there talking about, yeah, you got Sir Camps talking about chips. Well, where they at? Well, look, they coming. They will not tarry, man. You see? Let me end it off with this Ezekiel 12, though. This Ezekiel 12. And I'm going to start at, like I said, quick little update, you know, and hopefully they don't strike my page or delete my page or the video, you know, trying to be as, you know, subtle as I can with these words. But, man, you know, that's, you know, it is what it is, man, you know. But let me get this and I'll end it. Ezekiel 12 and 21, it says, and the word of Yahweh came unto me, saying, son of man, what is this proverb that ye have in the land of Israel, saying, the days are prolonged and every vision faileth? Now, we just read about the vision being obvious in the end times. Well, our people right here, they saying, hold on. Y'all been talking about the Lord go come. Where he at? It's June. Ain't no microchips, Nate. All these camps scoffing at the chip ain't the MOB. Right? Oh, that ain't gonna happen in our lifetime. Oh, you think the Lord care if you put a chip in you? They don't believe in the vision, right? And what the scriptures say, where there is no vision, the people perish. But what the Lord gotta say for their unbelief? And because they don't believe it's gonna come. It says, tell them therefore, thus saith Yahweh power, I will make this proverb to cease. And they shall no more use this proverb in Israel, but say unto them, the days are at hand, and the effect of every vision. In other words, when these prophecies fulfill, these people ain't gonna have shit to say, man. As we gonna see, the more and more they push this micro CHIP, I've been saying it the whole time, the chip, these other camps gonna be more silent, man. You know, as we see Jacob's Trouble approaching us, these camps gonna be more silent, man. They ain't gonna have shit to say. You see? Not because we said it, because prophecy, man. The Lord said it, man. Let's read that again. It says, tell them, therefore, thus saith Yahweh power, I will make this proverb to cease. And they shall no more use this proverb in Israel, but say unto them, the days are at hand and the effect of every vision. Tell them, look, okay, since they talking shit, well, look, I'm about to bring all these things that they don't believe I'm going to bring. Tell them is at hand. It says, for they shall be no more any vain vision nor flattering divination within the house of Israel. You ain't going no more have these camps doing response videos telling the people what's not. There ain't no chip. The MOB, Mark of the Beast, ain't a chip. It's 666 white men. You know? It's an embargo. Right? It's philosophy and sin. Well, look, all that shit gonna stop, because in that day, they ain't gonna better deny it, man. The scoffers, gainsayers ain't gonna better deny it, man. It's here. It's here. And they can even eat. Look, look. And on that video, Esau said that they're in late testing. The late stage testing. Well, look, late stage testing, man, you almost done. You ready to roll it out. You know? Now, then late stage testing without a so-called event as far as a terrorist attack happening. They already at late stage in regular life. So what you think could happen if a false Esau do a false flag or a false terrorist attack? That can even be an emergency reason for them to say, oh, we got to roll this out now. Come on, man. It says, for there shall be no more any vain vision nor flattering divination within the house of Israel. For I am Yahweh. I will speak, and the word that I speak shall come to pass. And how he's speaking of prophets. If we out here telling you that the mark of the beast is the microchip, we out here telling you that Esau go come down with great wrath, we out here telling you it's going to be Jacob's Trouble. It's going to be concentration camps. Well, guess what? It got to come to pass, because we speaking everything that come from the word, man. And the Most High said his word will not go out vain, man. I'll return unto him void. It says, for in your, it says, it shall be no more prolonged. For in your days, O rebellious house, will I say the word and will perform itself, Yahweh power. So look, it got to happen in our generation. The word's being said right here in our generation. So it got to happen in our generation. Let's read it again. It says, I will speak, and the word that I shall speak shall come to pass. It shall be no more prolonged. And that's why we're seeing them put it in the media now. If Esau put something in the media to let the world know about it, they've been working on it. They just letting you know because they ready to roll it out. You see? And it says, it shall be no more prolonged, for in your days, O rebellious house, will I say the word and will perform it, saith Yahweh. Again, the Lord came to me saying, son of man, behold, they of the house of Israel say the vision that he seeth is for many days to come. And he prophesied of times that are afar off. Therefore say unto them, thus saith Yahweh power, there shall none of my words be prolonged anymore, but the words which I have spoken shall be done, saith Yahweh power, man. You see? And what's the words of this lesson? That the RFID micro CHIP is the mark, is the MOB. And I ain't a rapper though, man. You see, but Lord willing, you know, this lesson was edifying. Want to give all praise, honor, and glory to Yahweh. Ba'ashim Yahweh Shah, Ba'ashim Rechak Wadash. Double honors to the apostles and elders of Great Millstone. And peace and blessings to all you walking out there, pushing his word with all truth and sincerity. And to all you believers out there who believing on the gospel, hey, keep fighting, keep pushing. You know, hey, keep believing on the doctrine that we have been believing on, man. Lord willing, we continue that rent. Hey, but with that, Shalom.